voice of rock. It's in January recording, little did I ever imagine we'd be in front of 3,000 people in the Black Country.
I told you!